Hello and welcome to another video from the Crypto Gurus. Today we are going to look at Experty ICO. So it's a very interesting one because it was rated as one of the ICOs to look forward to by Forbes before the beginning of the year. So rated as one of the ICOs which has to be looked forward to in the year 2018, and definitely looking forward to it. So in the video we are going to talk about what is Experty first, then we are going to move towards how does Experty works, then we are going to move towards who is going to use it, so in terms of who is it targeting, whether the product is well targeted, whether there are segments, there is a single segment or multiple segments. So then the use of blockchain and the whole concept of Experty. Then we are going to look at how are things now, which means that we are going to look at the roadmap of Experty and try to understand how are things going now. And then we are going to understand how are things on the Telegram group, what is the number of members, and then move over to understanding the token sale of Experty. So let's begin with understanding the concept first. So what is Experty? So Experty is a very simple concept whereby users of specialized services will be given access to experts with the help of a decentralized portal, and that portal will be named as Experty.io. So it will be a very simple concept where users will come and sign up, so will experts. Experts will set up a rate per minute in terms of what they are going to charge for their consultation services for per minute per hour, and users are going to pick and choose from the basis of their requirements and their budget. They are going to interact with them and then give a feedback to the specialists or the consultants. So this is very different from the traditional systems which already exist in this space, and we are going to see how they are different. So let's go to the website and try to browse the website. So as I told you, Experty is a concept where you can get instant access and instant answers to consultants through consultants. So you want to reach out to a specialist in a particular field, and you just need to go and sign up on their portal, and you will find a list of specialists in each of the areas. You can pick and choose from the person whom you find is convenient for you and will be able to answer your queries and also suits your budget. So you choose them, and then they help you answer your problems, or solve your problems. Then you do an instant payment. So an instant payment is very effective, because a lot of times there are such portals where the reliability on the portal is very low because the payments are not instant. So when you have an instant payment in place, both the consultants are going to be and the users are going to be encouraged to use this portal, more so for the consultants, because you will have more consultants coming to such portals where the payment mechanism is instant and there are no hassles when it comes to getting your fee or getting your payments. Now, who plans to use this? So there are a lot of examples which are shown here. So blockchain community influencers, Mr. Josh Olskowitz, who is a very popular guy. Similarly, a lot of other people from the crypto world are keen on using Experty for as a portal to interact with people and spread their knowledge, at the same time earn money for themselves. Now, how Experty works? So a knowledge provider sets his or her per minute rate. So for example, a lawyer could set his rate per minute, and the knowledge provider shares his or her Experty profile on LinkedIn or other social media. Then the advice seeker gets the information needed. The payment is made from the seeker to provider via the Ethereum blockchain instant fee. So it's an Ethereum blockchain based, so it's a three-step process. The knowledge provider sets his rates, then the advice seeker finds the knowledge provider, searches for him, finds him, and then seeks for an advice. The advice is completed, and in the end the advice seeker gets the information in it, and then the payment is made from the seeker to provider by the Ethereum blockchain instant fee, which means that there is no intermediary here. Experty.io is not acting like a marketplace or an intermediary, the payment is directly given to the provider via the Ethereum blockchain instantly. So while this is done, there is only a very small percentage of commission which Experty.io takes away, which is the source of income for Experty. Now the use cases here, the major people in the crypto industry, blockchain influencers, blockchain YouTubers, advisors, developers, ICO hotlines, paid premium support, all these people are the best use cases of Experty, and they're going to use. So now one thing to understand here is that Experty is not a marketplace. So we've covered what is Experty, we've covered how does it work, we've also tried to understand who's going to use it. So advice seekers are going to use it, and influencers or consultants are going to use it as a mode of an income while they spread their knowledge. Now we just need to understand it is very different from the real world counterparts of Experty. And how is it different if it uses blockchain in a very effective way? So let's look at how it is using blockchain. So instead of using a centralized marketplace, they are implementing a completely decentralized solution. So by implementing a completely decentralized solution, users are free to share their Experty contact information on any discussion boards like LinkedIn profiles or websites or Twitter, etc. So this helps blockchain experts aren't limited to a single marketplace. So they are not limited to a confined space where they interact with only those people who are present on this portal, but also on social modes like LinkedIn, Facebook, YouTube, through Gmail, etc. So while Experty is providing a portal to create business for yourself, at the same time it is not restricting you from going to social and publishing your profile there. So this is how most of the new blockchain ideas are working, that they provide a lot of openness and they are not limiting or restricting in any terms. So this is a very significant positive which I take from here. Now, so if we were to look at how are things now, so let's look at the roadmap of Experty as an organization. The company was founded in 2014. And it has been running as, it started with software consulting, then it was a small crypto project for Satoshi Pay, then it moved to blockchain projects, doing some R&D in blockchain projects, and after which they came up with this concept in the first quarter of 2017, and they now have an alpha version ready. So you can go and check out their alpha version on the website, and you can go and explore it on the app as well. So there is a working app which is available on mobile iOS as well as on Android, and there is a web app available which you can use to create your profile, and you can try to use services from different consultants, or you can become a consultant there yourself. So these are the features. So in quarter 1 2018 they are planning to have a contest, which is right now they are having their token generation event. They're doing contacts management, Ethereum, integrating things with Ethereum wallet. They're planning to have a security audit towards the end of this quarter, and they are going to enhance the apps, both mobile and web. So this is how it is looking at right now. In the future, you can probably have a desktop release, and there will be different UI and UX update which are going to happen over a period of next 1 year. You will have an enhanced product, you will have a product which works better and suits to the changing needs of the customer that it caters to and the consultant that it caters to. You will have advanced interacting mechanisms coming in the first quarter of 2019, like screen sharing or group calls, etc., which will make it a more interactive portal, and which will be able to compete with the likes of Skype for Business and other large corporate softwares, which incur a lot of costs. So I'm sure the plan is to reduce the cost and do this for a very low cost or for free for people. Now the go-to-market strategy is very simple. That in the first year they're focusing on tapping the influencer and companies in the blockchain space. Moving forward, they would obviously want to go into the real space where they can implement this idea and bring it beyond and or take it beyond the crypto currency market. Now, talking about what the token looks like, the Experty token is a major constituent of this platform, and Experty token is the mode of exchange, is how the mode of exchange is going to be between the consultant or between the service provider and the advice seeker. So, and that is how now it will be a smart contract, Ethereum based blockchain token, and it will be working similar to the other tokens that work in Ethereum blockchain. So the token generation event distribution summary is highlighted here. The hard cap is put at 9,000 Ethereum, and the pre-ICO is already done with. So one interesting factor is 30% tokens are locked for partners, which is locked for 18 months. So none of the partners will be able to divest in the first 18 months after the ICO ends. So 33% tokens are for company, which are vested for 3 years, again locked, and these tokens are going to again stay. So if you see here, 63% of the tokens are going to stay with the partners in the company, and they are never going to be in the market very soon. So the investors have access to only 33% of the tokens, or 33% of the total market cap, which could be the reason why this could become a successful ICO, because 63% of the tokens are going to be reserved and preserved for the next at least 18 months to 3 years. Now, 3% of the tokens are dedicated to airdrops and bounties, 1% to cover all costs related to initial marketing. So this is how the split is, and I think one good part about this is, though there is a lot of hype about the ICO, the hard cap or the maximum cap is not so unrealistic. We have seen a lot of ICOs which are mid-sized and which have not created as much as hype as Experty reaching the maximum cap of 9,000 Ethereum. So I don't think hitting the hard cap would be a big challenge for an ICO like Experty. Maybe the problem would come when 3 years down the line, which is a long, long way to go. So we don't even talk about it. So very interesting, because there is only access to 33% of the market cap. The maximum cap is very realistic. There is an existing product already, and they are accepting Ethereum and BTC plus fiat via Bitcoin SUIs. So you can even invest through your fiat currencies, so which is very open to all kinds of investments. So there are bonus tiers. There are three bonus tiers which are given here. Now, proof of caring deadline is set at 15th of January. So proof of caring ends on 15th of January, which means that it is already ended. So there is no scope of earning any bonus now, but it is still available to buy the growth token. So you can go to the website and buy their token. Now, so this is how the token distribution is planned. We've already discussed this. So I think that is pretty much it, and they're going using multi-sig and security as their third-party escrow for their third-party services, and I think they're very reliable as a team. If you look at them, there's a team of close to 15 people, and most of them have a lot of experience in blockchain over a period of last 2 to 3 years. And most of them are on the technical side. They are marketing managers, and the right mix of, you know, full stack developers, project managers, and they have a very experienced CEO or founder in Kamil Zerowski, and he has had some experience in the blockchain in the past and has had some success with using blockchain. They have a very big pool of advisors coming into the picture from various parts of the blockchain space, which makes it even more interesting. So I think all in all, we need to probably look at the three major aspects. That they have a very strong team, they have a working product, they have a unique concept, and they have a very realistic hard cap with access to only 33% of the tokens, so which makes it an interesting ICO. The biggies like Forbes and other experts have suggested that Experty is an ICO which could become one of the most successful ones in the year 2018. So that point of view is also verified. Rest assured, we are definitely sure that this is one ICO which will see the at least raising 5,000 to 6,000 Ethereum. Now the hard cap is 9,000, which is also very realistic, and seems that it can hit 9,000 Ethereum also easily. But I am pretty much sure that 5,006 to 6,000 Ethereum is very easy to achieve. They have very they've had a very good marketing campaign, so there is a lot of presence on a lot of media and a lot of portals which are related to cryptocurrencies. So I think my view is go for this ICO, and as always, I would give an advice that you do your own research as well, because my research is on the basis of my understanding of the market, and it can be very limited. It can be risky at times to just go by my advice. You can use my analysis and do your own due diligence and take a decision on whether you want to invest in an ICO or not. So we'll keep coming up with new ICOs and more on cryptocurrencies and more on the crypto world. Thanks for now.